I wish I had your PC, man. My one sucks. I mean, it doesn't suck, but it's like I can't even play this game on high resolution, man. It's like, I wouldn't have thought like that. It would be such a high quality graphical game. Man.
Definitely. Well, I think it is anyway.
I thought it was like, you know,
oh
like
my
standard
days.
Graphics.
This shotgun is lethal. I just killed somebody through a car door. With a shotgun. Oh, blew his noggin top straight off.
The only thing that still confuses me is why I still have the standard name in my... and I had to make a multiplayer game. That's weird. You better hope
you kill me. I think you might have to go on online on the actual web page and change it there.
You think?
Yeah. I think I had problems with it.
If it would just let me go to the site, then it wouldn't be a problem, you know. But that's the deal. Actually, I bought this chocolate and I'm not eating it at all. Why not?
If you can't ever get it changed in that, I will always change it for you. Then you can just change your password
after.
Yeah, please.
That would be cool. Nah, it's okay. I trust you, man.
So. Lead the way, Mr.
President. It's not like you're gonna like hack me or something.
Nah, I can't. You. Well, the only thing that I'd be able to access really is your Windows Live account. But yeah, it would be a good thing if you did change the password just in case anything did went off, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you need to do it, I'll do it for you. Yeah, Jim? Something tells
me fucking up pretty boy and killing cool, them deadbeats
ain't enough. I went on the website straight away, it accepted me. Might just be your area for some reason, just try to give it a whirl tomorrow. If it works tomorrow, then that's all good.
Yeah. Well, as long as it's just my username, I don't really care that much, but...
It should update. It should really update. Fuck me, Terry. That's her call. It's a free country. I don't know where you've been living, pal. Us brothers are the only free people I see.
Okay, I'm halfway through installation.
Nice. Well, I've just nicked some bikes anyway, and I'm taking them back to the garage. You're out of line, John boy.
Stick behind me. Hey, Billy, first thing we're gonna do is somehow get on top of a fucking high building and jump down with a parachute.
Yeah. I know how to do that anyway. Go to the airport and get a helicopter.
Glad the trick with the registry work now.
Yeah, I don't normally like messing about with the registry.
Yeah, me neither, but I had to or else couldn't have played at all.
So what is it actually you edited? The service pack file?
Yeah, I just changed from 2 to 3 and it worked.
Nice. So you didn't have to download service pack 3 or nothing?
Nah. I didn't have to download it now. Basically, what I just did is like I tricked Windows in thinking I have Service Pack 3, you know. So that's why I'm maybe because of that, I'm not sure, I'm experiencing some glitches from time to time with the sound, you know. Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah.
Can be that
possibly.
My headset is fucked too because it fell down sometimes. Like,
oh no.
Some.
Oh, mine's fell loads of times. It should be nothing to do with that. I personally think it'll be the service pack 3 because it's got some new drivers in it.
Yeah.
Sh- should be alright anyway.
Well, actually, the headset that I'm currently talking with, I exchanged it like 4 times already because it's actually such a crappy headset.
Yeah.
I mean not crappy because of the quality, because it's like it gets broken very easily, man. You can like break it very easily. If it like falls down a few times, the speakers, like the headphones, like start to mess up, man, and stuff.
Yeah, I understand. I've had a couple of pairs like that.
Hey, Jim, what's up?
Same old bullshit, Johnny. Can you come and meet me on Aspidin over in Acta?
All right, brother. I'll be there.
Subway. You can ride a subway too, right?
Yeah, you can, yeah.
That's cool. I wish you had so many opportunities in Mafia, that would be cool.
Oh no, I just got run over by the 5-0.
I hope they'll release Mafia 3 with a multiplayer mod, man, that would be epic.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Really epic.
Oh no, I've just been arrested. Joke. Do you know, normally you can fight the copper away? Try fighting him away and it wouldn't do nothing.
A friend of mine once did like a riot. Okay, I will have to insert the second disc. My friend like once did a riot against the police, and he sat like at a cliff, you know, like a cliff to the ocean.
Yeah.
And the cops tried to like rush to him, you know, with the cop cars, and they kept like driving off the cliff. It was so funny, man. They were like, "Hey, stop right there! You're under arrest!" And then they just drive off over the cliff, man.
Yeah. It's more likely gonna be like a little glitch in it.
Fucking suiciders, man! Seriously.
It runs nice anyway. Still recording and it runs nice. I'm getting like an average of 22 frames per second to 30 frames, so that's good. I'm in a police car at the moment. Hey, it's hard to drive on this. It's easy to drive with the bikes on Lost and Damned.
Yeah. I didn't know you could download the expansions over Microsoft points. That's cool, actually.
Yeah, if you've got so many points, yeah, you can download it. Oh my god, I've just done the biggest jump. Yeah, man. Got it on recording as well. Oh no.
How do you earn points? Like, do you have to buy them? You have to buy them, right?
I've actually earned points from... I entered in one competition on their website and they gave me 2,000 points.
Nice.
But yeah, normally you have to buy them, yeah.
Can you trade points when you have some? Like with someone else, like give someone points or something?
I'm not too sure, mate. Oh my days, this police car's seen better days what I'm in. It's got no lights on the top. Oh nice, I found a forklift.
A forklift?
I've got a forklift.
They're so slow, man, forklifts.
Can you use the forks at the front? Don't leave my kids at home
I don't know. I don't think so. It didn't work for me.
No wonder it was so slow. The gas.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's rear wheel drive.
Might get an Xbox pad too for that game, I don't know.
An Xbox pad cost me £30. Wireless one I got. You can get a normal one though. I'll send you the link actually. You can buy a Mad Cats one that's more or less exactly the same as a 360 one, and they only cost like £12. So it'd probably be like $8 or something. $7.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be in Euro, like about €10, something like that.
Yeah.
€10 to €15, let's say it like that.
Yo, this forklift's fast, man. Oh
it
my
is?
Days, I'm moving.
I don't know, my forklift was fucking slow, like, I mean it wasn't that slow, but it was pretty slow, so.
Well, you see on the recording anyway, I'm moving, I am.
Maybe it's just my PC that couldn't hold up with the forklift, I don't know.
I was going that fast a minute ago, I couldn't even turn because the back end was bouncing. It's a pity that you can't use the forks, man, to flip the cars over.
Yeah, that would be epic.
Yeah, man, I'd put the fork straight through the windscreen and just pick it up with the roof.
That would be epic, man. And then drop it in the ocean, you know, like, or in the sea.
Yeah, man, that'd be sick. Another good thing about this one as well, you get sticky bombs in the expansion packs.
Sticky bombs, nice.
Yeah. What I normally do is I'd pull up next to a police car, make sure he's got his window wind down, throw the sticky bomb and it lands on his lap, speed off and then blow the cunt up.
I heard, or better said, I saw like that you could download like some random models, like, I don't know, some random characters that you could like pick in the multiplayer mod. Maybe it's a mod or I don't know.
I think you can, yeah. I used to do modding for GTA. If you look at one of my videos, I've actually got a Ferrari in the normal GTA. You'll never find that car in the game because I've actually edited the text file and dropped the car in with all the performances and everything else. It was a bit hard, but in the end I got a bug and I lost everything on my computer, so I stopped doing it.
Oh, fuck.
And I mean everything, I
lost. What, your PC got fucked up or what?
Yeah, it got fucked up. The files got corrupted and it wouldn't let me restart my Windows.
Damn.
So I packed it in and I thought I'm just going to stick with the genuine copies now.
Yeah.
And I mean, I lost like 1.5 worth of terabyte of information. I'm talking documents, pictures, everything on my computer I lost.
And yeah, that's shit.
And I had some
best things to always have like an external hard drive, man.
Yeah, the games play slower on an external hard drive. But I just didn't back up my files, that's all. I've got all my documents and my pictures backed up now, so that's all I'm really bothered about. I can always reinstall a game and do the game save again.
Yeah.
It's just the documents.
Okay, installation's almost finished. Can't wait to play.
Just blasting around, I am looking for a nice car, but I can't find one. I'm in a 4x4 at the moment.
Can't you just enter cheat codes, or does that only work in GTA 4, in the normal one?
Oh no, you can enter cheat codes in, but I haven't looked for them for this particular game, because I haven't played. This is my first time playing it.
Oh, okay. You're playing the Ballad of Gay Tony, right? Gay Tony. Ballad of Gay Tony, right? Or are you playing the Lost and Damned?
I'm on Lost and Damned.
Oh, okay.
I've completed the Ballad of Gay Balls Tony. I've got a golden gun in that, a machine gun. It's gold, pure gold. It fires gold bullets as well. I've got a gold helicopter as well, if I'm right, and a gold Bentley.
Nice. A bit cheesy though, don't you think? Gold.
Not really.
Pimpin.
Yeah, of course. Well, it's what you get when you get when you complete the game. So I thought I'd just keep them. And the gun, when you take it online, you hit somebody with one bullet anywhere on the body and they're dead. So in my eyes, it can be cheesy, but it's very destructive.
That's cool. Come on, stupid installation, hurry up. I can like remember I had to like my disc, my CD, my DVD drive, I had to like switch it like 4 times too because it kept fucking up by itself, you know? I don't know. Some weird stuff, man.
What sort of DVD drive
you got?
I got
an LG.
Nice. Is it a dual
yeah,
burner?
It's a pretty, yeah, it is a pretty high, I don't know much about DVD drives though, but I